Here's one of these mobile lifts that I've seen a couple of the different tree companies use. This looks like Dupree's from down in Finleyville. I know Nasser Tree up in Lawrence also has one. And with those outriggers, makes it pretty stable and gives you a higher reach without trying to pull a heavy bucket truck in there and destroying the lawn, especially when it's as wet as it would be today, since we've got quite a bit of rain over the last day or two. So yeah, looks like a handy device. I'm sure they aren't cheap.